chasing through his car.
This one's hit deep off the bat of Lopez, and it carries out of here for a home run. And the Cowgirls are on the scoreboard.
If you throw it hard, it's got to move. Lopez jumped all over that one.
That's her first home run of the season. We saw her almost hit a home run back in the first. Remember, she looks at one down the left field line and nearly got out of here. So she's feeling it here tonight.
Fans do the cowgirl dance. Yep, that ball just didn't rise. Belt high, and she jumped all over it.
That'd be a good feeling for Lopez. And I would imagine we, I would think, have a bunch of people watching in Indian Bayou, Louisiana.